Alright, let's go. 3, 2, 1. Hey everyone, in case you didn't know, down in the description below, there's a link down at the very bottom of the description, really. If you click it, you can request any K-pop videos you want me to watch. There's a playlist on my channel of everyone I've seen too. So, just follow the rules and don't spam, you know how it is. Alright, today I'm going to watch Shake That Brass. I believe I saw like a couple second clip of Taeyeon doing a performance, a live performance of this. In like the Taeyeon High Notes compilation. That's all I know about this song. This is a song by Amber, whom I don't think I've ever heard anything from, seen anything from, featuring Taeyeon. I did look up real quick. I know Amber's from a group called FX, which I haven't heard anything from, so. This request is the most recent request I got, so I figured I got a Taeyeon shirt on. Yeah, this is a nice, pretty new shirt I got recently. I like it a lot. I need more Taeyeon things. This request is from Elika Lim. Sorry if I'm mispronouncing that, sorry. They said, this song is so funky, Taeyeon is amazing, Amber's rap is so good, you're gonna love this one, I believe. We'll just see about that, okay? But I'm excited. This'll be something a little different, still with the Taeyeon element. 3, 2, 1, boom. Amber. Okay, not going so well. Nice. Oh.
Better get that brass ready.
All right.
Here we go. All
right.
Shake that brass. Beady by sack. Oh. No one not yogi pan a pack of bass. She can eat it in the
frying pan. Sounds about a frying pan. Love this beat though. Get on the floor, shake that brass. That's a clever title. You caught that for a song. Yes. Yeah. Oh my god. Alright, Taeyeon. No, they did not. A whip? To another whip? To the Nene? When did this video come out? This is awesome. Wow. I love that look for Taeyeon too. Amber's got a really cool different look too. That's a nice basketball. Stop the whips, it's enough. And the nene. Let's start it one more time. Nice. Taeyeon sang a little bit. Ooh, kill it. Uh-oh. Yep, okay. Oh, yeah. All right, Taeyeon.
Yeah.
Won't you shake that brass? Wow. Wow, that was great. I was not expecting me to like it that much. And it was so like different and so clear in its style too. That's what I always appreciate in a song that's got a clear style when it does something different. And the song did not stay the same the whole time. It kept the style, but it changed it up a lot. It was really nice. Yeah, her rapping was great, and mixing that with the beat, which is very, very brass heavy, which makes the title very clever because it's like shake that ass, but instead it's brass because it's like, yeah, whip out those brass instruments, let's go. And there's like, they strangled a couple trumpets in there at some point to add more effect and like really nice transitions in there. The whips and the nay-nays, that was a thing. There were whips and nay-nays involved in the making of this production. But yeah, I really like the style. Very colorful and in your face, which I liked. Yeah, the rapping was really good. Taeyeon was great. She was very brief, but that's fine. She was great for that time she did sing. Other than that, she had and stuff like that she threw in there. And she looked gorgeous too, so that helped the video. But yeah, Amber has a really distinct look, huh? There aren't many female K-pop artists I can think of that have that kind of look. It's really cool. But yeah, is there more from Amber that I should watch too? Be interested to know that. I saw in a suggested video that she did some performances with Ailee. It said Shake That Brass slash Uptown Funk with Amber and Ailee. That's interesting. Yeah, let me know. I love this. This is awesome. The beat was so killer, and it complemented the song so nicely. It really drove the song. Just that brass beat. Shake that brass, baby. I love you, and I love Taeyeon. I can't say I love Amber. It's only been one video, but I do really like her, and I loved this video. So take that however you'd like. Thank you. I love you.
나와 함께 shake that brass.